हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द आउटवर्ल्ड। टुडे आई वर्तिका शुक्ला विल टॉक अबाउट द रिपोर्ट ऑन हाउ पेंडेमिक हैज हिट द एंटरटेनमेंट एंड मीडिया सेक्टर टू लॉग ग्रोथ इन 2021। द इंडियन मीडिया एंड एंटरटेनमेंट सेक्टर विच सॉ अ कॉन्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ 4% at rupees 1.38 lakh crore in the pandemic struck 2020 is expected to log growth this year and double its revenue to rupees 2.68 lakh crore by 2025 as per a report. In 2020, the sector had a shortfall of rupees 43,900 crore to rupees 1.38 lakh crore and the revenue almost plunged back to 2017 levels, said a joint report by industry body FICCI and global consultancy firm EY. The last quarter of 2020 showed a marked improvement in revenues for most segments, and we expect the media and entertainment sector to recover 25% in 2021 to reach rupees 1.73 trillion and then to grow at a CAGR of 13.7% to reach rupees 2.23 trillion by 2023 itself. In 2019, the sector's revenue was rupees 1.82 lakh crore, while we expect the M&D sector to rebound in 2021 and double to around rupees 2.68 trillion by 2025. The recovery of various segments will vary, it said. While analyzing the shortfall, the report said digital and online gaming were the only segments that grew in 2020, adding an aggregate of rupees 2600 crore, and consequently their contribution to the M&D sector increased to rupees 25% in 2020 from 16% of 2019. In 2020, television conventionally retained its slot as the largest segment, while digital media overtook print and online gaming overtook a disrupted film entertainment segment. According to the report, in 2020, 2.8 crore Indians paid for 5.3 crore OTT subscriptions, leading to a 49% growth in digital subscription revenues, while in 2019, the number was 1.05 crore only, which is even less than half. Growth was led largely by Disney Plus Hotstar, which put the IPL behind a paywall during the year. Increased content investments by Netflix and Amazon Prime Video and launch of several regional language products, it said. In addition, 28.4 crore Indians consumed content that came bundled with their data plans. Moreover, the online gaming segment continued as the fastest growing segment of the M&D sector for the fourth year in a row and reported a revenue of rupees 7600 crore in 2020 as against rupees 6500 crore a year ago. The segment grew 18%, helped by work from home, school from home, and increased trial of online multiplayer games during this lockdown. Online gamers grew 20% to reach 360 million in 2020, it said. However, the stoppage in production for over 6 months had its impact, which will now only recover once a healthy slate of films is made ready for release and the fear of stepping into crowded place subsides. The report estimated TV, film and music would take 1 to 2 years, assuming that there are no further setbacks, while traditional print, radio, etc. would take beyond 3 years. It further said that M&D sector has gone medium agnostic, given the fact that now video, audio, text and experiences are available across almost all segments. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please share and subscribe if you like the video.